Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here with the president of our school, Kevin Massimino. Kevin, tell us your thoughts about the game tonight.
All right, Thomas Jefferson might be the worst team we've ever played. Let's say a nice 56-7.
You heard it, 100-0. Kentwood's gonna take the win.
100-20.
That's what I said.
It's gonna be 47-28.
47-28. You heard it. Let me hear from Nick Stapleton.
47-28.
As you can see, they are identical twins, and they think alike.
I think we're gonna go out there and shred some red.
Ooh, shred the red, I like the spirit.
So I'm thinking...
Other than can.
Worse than can.
Ooh, that's a big word.
I'm thinking Elaine Sonko, Shane Green, Tristan Askew. I think Josh Smith is gonna get a touchdown. And I think...
Wow.
I'm thinking like 84-0.
This is Chuck Dingleberry, a.k.a. Chocolate Dip. I'm here at the front of the line at the homecoming game. At the front of the line, how'd you guys get here so fast? What time did you leave? 2 in the morning? 3?
I left about 10 minutes ago.
And you cut off. As you can see, Rodney...
I did.
Rodney Greeling's a very quick individual. Are you guys excited for today's event?
Very.
Very.
Very excited.
I'm here with the Kentwood swim team.
As you can see,
they're so enthusiastic that they're actually wearing their swimsuits. I don't understand the logic behind it. It's gonna be very, very cold. We're predicting about negative 20 degrees. I'm not sure if they're gonna be able to handle it, but do you think that TJ can handle it?
No. Shred the red.
I'm here with Rochelle. She's in the middle of the line. Tell me how you feel about this line, Rochelle.
This line amazingly long. I want to get to the front. It's pretty long.
You heard it. She wants to get to the front. How does it feel to know that you might not actually get a ticket?
What? You're kidding, right?
No, I'm not kidding. I'm very serious. I am very serious. It's a possibility because you see there are only several hundred seats in there, and it looks like there's a solid 1,000 in front of me. I'm not sure if you're gonna get in. How do you feel about that?
Well, I'm gonna jump this fence and get...
You heard it right here. Illegal activity at French Field.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be alive!
It's great!